We're cops. It's in the same family.
Same family. You know, we're just happy to be here. I was with Dick Wolf, and, you know, I've been fortunate. I've worked with him on 5 different shows. And one time we were out at a dinner, and he was talking about how great Chicago Fire was doing. And I said, well, Dick, I can climb a ladder, you know? So I think once you become part of the Wolf Film family, you know that he will cross over. So I put it in his head. I said, hey, you know, if they can use us over there, we'll come. And I didn't know Chicago PD was going to come out. I had no idea. But here we are. So I think I planted the seed.
Yeah, and it's so great. It's so great coming on to another set. You know, like we flew out here. We're getting up at 4 in the morning. We're on a set. We're working. We, you know, you get to play the same character. But it's like a completely different set. It's a first-year show. Everybody's excited to be here.
And everybody's really nice.
Yeah.
This is, you guys got a wonderful cast out here. Everybody's cool. Production is cool. They're laid back. Nobody's stressed out. They're shooting really fast.
Yeah, and, good stuff.
Good stuff.
It's all handheld stuff, so the style is a little bit different than SVU. So that was cool to get to play around with today.
The first thing we did when we looked at the script, I knew we were coming to Chicago, so I asked Kelli. I know she saw the script. I said, how many exteriors? That was the first thing. Then I was like, okay, we can only be there. We're going to be there for 2 days, so it can't be more than X amount of scenes. So we knew that too. Then she, this morning I opened up her trailer door. She goes, do you see how many lines I got? I got a lot of lines.
So it's normal. This script is normal for Rollins and the fact that she's got diarrhea of the mouth.
She said, I just don't stop talking.
I didn't stop talking today, but it's fun. You get to come in and like be the SVU detective telling all the, you know, and like kind of working with them. And
we're like specialists in this field.
I think it's an interesting, effective way to incorporate a crossover, you know, and like, okay, so you guys didn't nab him there, you know, but then that's so normal, you know, in this country or, you know, around the world that, you know, somebody gets away, they go around and then they track them, you know, like just the way we do in this show.
Yeah, on our show, we pursued people into Canada, we pursued people into Europe, we pursued people all over the place if we really want them. See, this show also is going to come on after, you know, SVU, when it debuts. Lead-ins are very important. You know, all this stuff works together. So, I mean, when you're on a network, you're like on a team.
You know, coming onto this set, Jason was wonderful. You know, and you have like the hardened cat, you know, captain. So, you know, some of the characters are similar in, you know, in flavor and that kind of thing. So you get the setup, you know, and it's cool to see, you know, a couple youngsters in here. Like, you know, I had a great scene with Sophia today. So it's like it's cool. You get to, the similarities are there and that we are cops, you know.
I mean, in this business, you want to win your time slot. That's why our show is around 15 years. You know, I want to go 20 years. I want to get the record, you know. And I think we got a cast right now that can do it. And I think, actually, with Chicago PD and all this stuff firing up, I think it's bringing new fire to the Wolf Films family. I think we could do it.
They're having fun out here, which I think is going to come across the screen. You know, and they like each other. They work as a team already. And you said, like you said, they're on the 6th episode. So I think that's really going to, they've got a great foundation to do some good work out here.
Yes, we want to get
help them along.
Anything we can do to boost that and move it up, let's do it. You know what I'm saying? We all in the same gang. We over here on NBC. You know what I'm saying? We got to win.